The Red Letter Day of Real Estate was recently held in Mumbai. The event saw the biggest names from the industry converge to discuss and decipher the most trending topics of real estate.
Well, let's have a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, to welcome the Chairman and Editor-in-Chief of BW Business World and Exchange for Media Group, Dr. Batra.
I just want to say there are many awards that happen. You know, we do it through a process. We do it honestly. The process can be improved. The data can be improved. The jury is fantastic. It can be improved. But we do it very honestly. I think that's the only, with too many awards happening, I think if you have to exist, you have to make a difference to the community. You have to learn from the community. And in some way, you have to be honest.
So I think, you know, for me to even be here and talk is a very, very big honor. So it took me 6 months to chase Dr. Anurag Batra to convince him to do this show on Republic, which we call the Reality Plus. And I've learned so many things from him in terms of real estate, managing temper, managing people. Not much to really talk about because there are stalwarts sitting here for it. I congratulate everybody who has organically, and I repeat, organically made it to the awards, because to be here possibly in 2018 could be just another award, but wait and watch, we'll keep making this way, way, way special in times and years to come. Thank you very much for having me and listening. Thank you.
What are your thoughts on the market currently, on the commercial office space market?
Out of the 550 million square feet of quality commercial real estate that's been documented as A-grade or close to B-grade real estate in India, almost 270 million of that is now institutionalized. So predominantly, most of the quality real estate is already bought out by institutions. What that has done is, it's done three things for the industry. One is, it's ensured that a very different standard is now established for building new commercial real estate, which is not run-of-the-mill or just driven by location alone. You got to build an asset which is of a very different quality standard. The second is that most of these investments now have become really large. And third, most importantly, you have a very strong demand book, which has continued to be strong. And in most micro markets, which are the main primary cities of India, you today have a mismatch where the supply is grossly inadequate to cater to demand that's currently actively looking for space. So all these three things have ensured a lot of stability in the market.
The way demonetization, RERA, and you know, these factors have impacted real estate as such, in general, yes, office, residential, retail, all sectors have been impacted. But I think the impact has been very, very low on office real estate, because these things actually don't affect demand as such. It does affect the developers to a great extent.
Biggest pressing issue for the commercial real estate industry.
So if I talk of MMR, I think positioning of MMR, I think it's a great destination. I don't think we've positioned ourselves well. So by all means, what Vinod is doing, and yeah, by all means, I'm for IT being promoted. But why disincentivize regular commercial? So I think it's very, very important that we push commercial space in general in Mumbai. Because I think one major issue most cities are facing today is employment generation. And Mumbai has a huge issue on that front, I think. We have a huge population and we're not generating enough jobs. So it is very, very important that we do that bit right.
Can we have a huge round of applause for those fantastic insights that we managed to extract from all of our speakers in our first panel discussion?